According to the Minister of Agriculture, Moses Jean-Baptiste, the signing of the agreement has come at an opportune time and will open endless opportunities for the agriculture and rural sectors. Moses Jean-Baptiste says the agreement also signals continued commitment for partnership with the European Union. He believes the financing agreement will promote diversification, support the sector, and provide social investment.
The project selected to be funded for St. Lucia, total EC $35,190,000. And the projects include the construction of an agricultural diagnostic facility, the ongoing implementation of a management plan for the black sigatoka disease, the rehabilitation of agro-processing facilities, training for youth in agribusiness, and the rehabilitation of rural infrastructure such as agricultural feeder roads, to name a few. Parallel to this investment in the sector, agricultural entrepreneurs or farmers must develop and run their operations as commercial business enterprises, because as we know, agriculture is a business.
Mr. Jean-Baptiste says agriculture investments must be treated as business investments. Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony, in his remarks, spoke of the future construction and commissioning of a national diagnostic facility at Union. Work on the facility will commence this year.
It will serve as a one-stop shop, providing the range of services needed to support and sustain what can be described as our new model of agricultural growth. The watchword will then be quality. It will strengthen our national quality infrastructure in St. Lucia. Food and agricultural commodities will be tested. So too will packages and packaging materials be tested, so as to ensure that we can meet the standards for export to markets in our region and around the world.
Prime Minister Anthony says that agricultural research, through close cooperation and interaction between scientists, farmers, fishers, and related industries, can then occur. Dr. Anthony believes that the development will make the agriculture industry more sustainable and modern. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.